Good morning, students. Today we will read the topic models in your English grammar. You all know about the models. What are the models? Models, when we were studying about the verbs, then I explained that models are auxiliary verbs. Auxiliary verbs kaun si hoti hain? Models, can, could, may, shall, must, will, all these words are called, these verbs are called auxiliary verbs ya models. Okay? Then why we use the models? Models are used to talk about ability, ask for permission, express possibility, make request and offers, make suggestion and so on. बहुत सारी चीज़ें जिनको करने के लिए परमिशन की ज़रूरत होती है, पॉसिबिलिटीज जिनमें होती हैं. मीन्स इन द डिफरेंट फ्रेजेस, इन द डिफरेंट मीनिंग वी यूज द वर्ड मॉडल्स. ओके, वर्ड टू वर्ड, मॉडल टू मॉडल, देर इज़ अ डिफर डेफिनेशन, देर इज़ अ डिफरेंट यूज of all the models. This topic is something huge, so I will send a YouTube link for the models, then you have to understand by watching that video models easily. And whatever work I will send you PDF in your book exercises, first of all you need to complete all exercises yourself. Watch and listen the video carefully which I will send you. Then try to read your book, try to understand, to fill all exercises in your book. After that I will send you the PDF of complete chapter. Then you can check your answers are correct or not. If you feel that your answer is right, then you can talk to me. I will explain you and which work must be done in copy and which work must be done in notebook. I will in book I will clear, and the underlined word and whatever work is sent in PDF, you have to do that in according to the instruction which will be noted down at the last of the PDF. Then do complete all the work as given instruction and watch and listen the video of models carefully which I will send you with detailed explanation.